guys, what's up? So, this summer we went to Washington, and we were hiking and camping and looking at tide pools and stuff. We put together a video when we were at the tide pools. Like the other video where we were trout fishing, it's gonna be like that, but instead tide pools, and we find some really big things. You guys are gonna have to watch the video to see, and some also really cool things in the tide pool. So yeah, if you guys enjoy, sit back and relax and watch it.
Should be almost maximum low tide. That's Washington. Look at all the anemones here. Something I'll look at. Look at the size of that one.
That's a big anemone.
Oh, look at that! Guys, that's a heavy starfish. Look at that thing right there. Holy cow! Woo! Let's pull him back in. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's a huge starfish. Oh yeah, look at that. Tubes that you find really deep. Watch. Touch up. Look at all the anemones. This will be so cool to swim when all the anemones are open. Watch. Starfish hanging on for his life. I didn't show you guys this.
Look, this is that hermit crab. I got him. Oh, he came out of his shell right when I grabbed it. Look at that. Have anyone seen a hermit crab out of its shell? That's what it looks like. Right there. Right when I touched his shell, he popped off.
Wow.
Hold on. And look what I found! hermit crab right when I touched him. He popped out of his shell.
Wow, that's so cool.
Whoa. Very cool. Look, maybe his little butt's not in the shell.
This hurts.
He's
pinching me so hard. There you go, bud. Go find a new shell. Yeah, the muscles.
Today's video, bye!